Okay, so today's job is to pull as much of these trees that are cut down and cut up, pull as many of them as I can up onto the stockpile here. But to do that, I'll be using the excavator because the capstan winch is actually broken. Got a spare part for it, but I need to fit that and get it operational again. So let's see how many of these I can get pulled up. So because the capstan winch is broken, what I've done is I've run the rope out and tied it around some of the branches that I need to drag in. And then I brought that rope back, tied it up to the log grab on the excavator. And basically what you'll see me doing is putting some tension in the rope, dragging the logs towards the excavator, and then getting out the cab, wrapping the rope around the log grab just to take up some of the slack in the line, and then pulling them back towards the excavator again. A lot of in and out the cab. Be great if there's two people, but there aren't, and the job needs to get done, so I've just got to crack on and get done with the tools that I've got at hand and see how much I can get done.
Thank you.